called Jinx. Playfield by Jinx is the full name of the dog. And Sarah was last year's winner. So let's see how she gets on. Over enthusiasm is a major problem in dog agility. It's not a matter of forcing him to do it, look, it's a matter of can I get it, can I go? Off he goes. She's trying to save time going, getting right to the end of that tunnel. Nice fast weave. This is a very fast start for this dog. As he corners around there on two legs, and she gets the other side of that jump to meet him. She's certainly fast on her feet herself. Now she's going to go through the middle, no time wasted there either. Now it's the long haul down to the bottom. She pulls the dog around on the left hand side. Yes, nice angle through there. Now she needs to get a skate on over the last bit of the course.